Good morning, everyone. We are a student of class 8. My name is Ahil.
My name is Divya.
My name is Sachin.
My name is Sivan.
My name is Rajin.
My name is Shivani.
Today we are going to talk about present perfect tense.
This tense represents an action that just happened in the recent past and it still has its effect in the present.
The adverbs ever, just, recently, already, occasionally are used in this tense.
Helping verb of this tense in has and have. Has is used for singular subject, have is used for plural subject.
In this tense, chuka, chuki, chuke come last of the sentence. It's an affirmative formation.
शिवम उसने हाल ही में अपनी पढ़ाई पूरी की है।
He has recently completed his studies.
प्राची मेरे भाई ने तुम्हें नहीं पढ़ाया है।
My brother has not taught you.
आर्यन क्या तुमने कभी ताजमहल देखा है?
Have you ever seen the ताजमहल?
दिव्या क्या तुम अपना घर सजा चुके हो?
Have you decorated your home?
शिवानी लोगों ने पुलिस को पहले क्यों बुला लिया है?
Why have people already called the police?